so brave when she left her husband in the hell he put her through. She got the job of her dreams with a place to live and a for Tammy. Don't you think that it's high to admit you botched the crime scene and then covered it up with lies? Justice for Tammy, this was not a suicide. So get your head out of your asses and solve this crime. We had gone to a club during the hours of happiness. After 3 hours and 3 beers, she looked at the watch on her. Said we'll meet you at the Cherokee Strip in an hour, she said, okay. That was it, we never saw our friend again. Felt shot lying in a pool of blood, someone had broken in. They tried to say it was suicide as they swept. Justice for Tammy, don't you think that it's high to admit you botched the crime scene and then covered it up with lies? Justice for Tammy, this was not a suicide. So get your head out of your asses and solve this crime. It's been 15 years and her killer is still free to walk around. He lives his life as free as a bird while Tammy lies under. Served. I hope they sent this. deserve. Justice for Tammy, don't you think that it's fine to admit you botched the crime scene and then covered it up with lies? Justice for Tammy, this was not a suicide. Break down.